second repatriation flight lands in Sydney tonight, part of the federal government's efforts to rescue Aussies from the Israel-Hamas conflict. Almost 700 passengers have now left Tel Aviv on government-assisted flights. Today there were emotional homecomings in Sydney and Brisbane, reunited families unable to hide their relief and happiness.
I'm torn, my entire family's there, so for me it's bittersweet.
My heart's with my people in Israel. It's heartbreaking.
It's an emotional time.
It's amazing what you did for us.